हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज क्लास. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर बिफोर योर सेमेस्टर एग्जाम्स वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस चैप्टर नंबर 7 एडजेक्टिव्स एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस ऑल एक्सरसाइज टिल अवर हियर द लास्ट ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव वी डिड. ओके, एंड दिस ऑल also were there in your exam. Okay, now the topic left is degrees of comparison. The topic left is degrees of comparison, and now I am supposed to start from this only. Okay, let's begin our today's lecture with the degrees of comparison. Okay, degrees of comparison. In order to show the comparison between persons or things, degrees of comparison means to show the comparison between the person, things, adjectives changes their forms. Here we have studied about the adjective. The adjective means the adjective tells us or describes something about the noun. Okay, so here in degrees of comparison, the adjectives are used, but they change their form accordingly. Let's see further. These forms are known as the degrees of comparison. When the adjective changes their form, so such forms are known as degrees of comparison. Okay, let's study this following examples. Arun is a tall boy. Varun is taller than Arun. Tarun is the tallest of the three. Okay, these three examples are there. Here, Arun, there is a one boy which is tall, so there is no comparison with anyone. है कंपैरिजन नहीं. अरुण टॉल बॉय, इट्स अ सिंपल सेंटेंस. अरुण इज अ टॉल बॉय, सो देयर इज नो कंपैरिजन. नाउ नंबर 2, वरुण इज टॉलर देन अरुण. वरुण इज टॉलर देन अरुण, सो देयर आर टू पर्सन, वन इज टॉलर देन अनदर, सो देयर इज अ कंपैरिजन बिटवीन टू बॉयज. व्हाट? देयर इज अ कंपैरिजन बिटवीन टू बॉयज. तरुण इज द टॉलेस्ट ऑफ द थ्री. Here, Tarun is tallest among the three. There are three persons from which Tarun is the tallest one. So, there is a comparison between more than two boys. Here, in first sentence, Arun's quality of being tall. Arun ki quality hai na ki wo tall hai. Yes, has not been compared to anyone. Okay, in first sentence, there is no comparison. Therefore, tall is expressed in the positive degree. This tall is an adjective. If there is no comparison, then we can say that this adjective forms a positive degree. Okay? Number 2. In the second sentence, Arun's quality of being tall has been compared with Varun's. Okay? It's a comparison between the two of them. So, in second sentence, there is a comparison between two, that Varun is taller than Arun. So, when there are two things which are compared, or two persons are compared, we say that taller in which degree? Taller is in a comparative degree. So, this is your comparative degree. In the third sentence, Tarun's quality of being the tallest. Tarun's quality of being tallest has been compared with two more boys. Okay, therefore, tallest is the superlative degree. So, tallest is a comes in which degree? Superlative degree. Okay? So this tall comes in the positive degree, taller comparative degree and tallest in the superlative degree. Tall, when there is no comparison, there is only single person, then we used to say that it is in a positive degree. When the comparison is between two, then we say that there is a degree that is used is in comparative degree. And when one person is compared with more than two, then we can say that it is a superlative degree. Okay. Now, adjectives in the comparative degree are followed by then. Adjectives means that word, like here, taller. In the second sentence, taller is an adjective. Okay. And it is followed by then. Okay, in a comparative degree, we are supposed to write then after writing the adjective. Okay, for example, Amit is wiser. This is the adjective and then comes the then. We are supposed to write then. Ankit, okay. Here, some comparative degrees are followed by two. Some comparative degrees are also followed by the two. For example, Amit is superior to Ankit. Amit is superior to Ankit. So after the adjective, we are supposed to write two. Okay. Now, superlative degrees should always be preceded by the. Preceded means before, pehle. The adjective is always preceded by the word the. For example, Mount Everest is the highest mountain in the world. So this word highest is an adjective which is preceded by the word the. Okay. So we studied two things over here. That comparative degree, in comparative degree, the word adjective is followed by the word than or to. Okay. And in superlative degrees, the word adjective is preceded by the word the. Okay. Now let's see. Let's learn the formation of degrees of comparison. Okay. Now, to form the degree into comparative and superlative, because the word that is a normal adjective comes in the positive degree, so two are left, comparative and superlative. So to form the adjective into comparative degree and in the superlative form, we are supposed to add er for forming comparative degree and est to form the superlative. Okay, into the positive degree. Here the great is given in positive degree, so to make into comparative, we should add er. We are supposed to add er at the end to form the comparative degree. Great, greater, and to form the superlative, we are supposed to add est. Great, greater, greatest. Bold, bolder, boldest. Clever, here there is a spelling mistake, we are supposed to delete a. Clever, cleverer, cleverest. Strong, stronger, strongest. Okay, now next condition is when the positive degree ends in I. Okay, that verse in the positive degree ends with the I, then to make the comparative and superlative, we add R for comparative and ST for superlative to the positive degree. Okay. Now here in positive, noble is given. So to make the comparative, we should add ER at the end. Means E is only given. So we are supposed to add only R. And to form the superlative, we are supposed to add ST at the end to form the superlative degree. Noble, nobler, noblest. Similarly, the rest of the examples. brave, braver, bravest, white, whiter, whitest, pure, purer, purest, wise, wiser, wisest, safe, safer, safest. Okay, now next. Now here, when an adjective ends in I, when the adjective ends with the Y, any word that ends with the Y is changed to I. In place of Y, we are supposed to write I. Okay? So, before adding ER or EST, ER and EST add karne se pehle, we are supposed to add I in place of Y. Okay, let's see. Here, wealthy. So, in place of Y, we should add I. And to form the comparative, we are also supposed to add ER at the end to form the comparative degree. Now, to form the superlative, we should add EST after writing I. Okay, wealthy, welder, wealthest. Here, easy, easier, easiest. Busy, busier, busiest. Okay, do you know the change here? Why in place of Y we are supposed to write I, and in comparative we should add ER, and for superlative we are supposed to add EST at the end. Okay, now next. When the positive degree ends with the consonant, when the word, the adjective given in the positive degree ends with the consonant, it is preceded by a vowel. Preceded matlab pehle. Preceded by a vowel, then the last consonant is doubled and ER and EST are added. Okay. For an example here, the word SAD, said, is given. So, according to this, if the last letter is consonant, here the last letter D is consonant, yes. And two conditions are given, last word must be consonant and the last word is preceded by a vowel. मतलब last word letter है, उससे पहले एक vowel आना चाहिए है, इधर A. Okay, then the last consonant must be doubled. We have to write twice that consonant, and then to form the comparative, we are supposed to add ER and superlative EST. Okay, likewise, said. So, we are supposed to double the D, and for comparative add ER, and for superlative add EST. Okay, students. Then, thin, thinner, thinnest. Similarly, here, vowel and then consonant. So, consonant you have to write the twice. Similarly, the rest of the examples you have to read it. Okay, now next. By adding more and most to comparative and superlative degree of two or more than two syllables. Okay, then here are the words which are irregular. So, to form them comparative and superlative, we are supposed to add more in comparative and most in superlative before the positive degree word. Okay? Likewise, here, careful. Then to form the comparative, we should add more. More careful. Superlative, most careful. Delicious, more delicious, most delicious. Faithful, more faithful, most faithful. Similarly, honest, more honest, most honest. Peaceful, more peaceful, most peaceful. So, students, you are supposed to read this all examples. Okay, now here. There are some adjectives that form their comparative and superlative in an unusual way by using a new word. What the sentence says, that till now we have studied the same word is used in the another forms of degree, but now अभी क्या हुआ? But now the positive in the word in the positive degree is new. Comparative changes and in superlative also the word changes. Okay, let's see those words here. In the positive, up is given. So in comparative, upper. Superlative, uppermost. Here in positive, let. The comparative of let is letter and the superlative is least. So students, this all words you are supposed to by heart. Okay, good, better, best. So in this type of degrees, you may ask questions like this. Write the positive degree. Hear the question carefully, students. Write the positive degree of the given word least. Here, the question is, the word least is given in the superlative. Now, you are supposed to write the positive degree of least. So, the positive degree of least is little. Okay, so your answer will be little. Okay. In, inner, innermost. Old, elder, eldest. Bad, worse, worst. Much, more, most. Far, farther, farthest. Many, more, most. Okay. Now students, this all words you are supposed to write in your fair book in a sequence. Okay. Now let's see this exercise. Write the comparative and superlative degrees of the following adjectives. Here, positive degree is given. You are supposed to write the words given positive degrees into the comparative and superlative. Okay, here lovely. Then the comparative of lovely is lovelier. And loveliest. Okay, likewise you are supposed to do this all. Now, the next exercise is working zone. Here, choose the correct adjective from the box and fill in the blanks. Okay, here the adjectives are given in the form. According to the sentence, which the this adjective suits according goes with the sentence you are supposed to find and write over there. Let perform one. Okay. Now here, a dash boy possesses good manner. A dash boy possesses good manners. So here the answer will come stupid boy. No. Funny boy possesses good manners. No. So likewise you have to find the answer from our the box given. So here the answer will come polite. A polite boy possesses good manners. Likewise, you have to try to do this exercise. Okay. Then our next exercise is write the adjectives and their kinds. Here, in this exercise, you have to first of all read the sentence and then from that sentence, you are supposed to identify the adjectives. And then also you have to identify that word adjective is of which kind. Okay? Here, the food was very delicious. So, your adjective is delicious. So, I have write over here, it is written only delicious in adjective and kind of delicious is its quality. Adjective of quality. Okay. Now, next, whose book was lost? Here, the adjective is whose. And its kind is interrogative adjective. Okay, now similarly, exercise number C. Rest you have to do on. Now, C. Now, here rest of the excess questions you are supposed to do by your own self. Now exercise number C. Okay, change the following sentence as instructed. Okay, here the sentence is given into one of the degree and you have to change it into the given degree. Okay, he laughed very loudly compared to others. First of all, find the adjective. Yes, here is an adjective. Okay, this adjective is in which form? It is in the positive degree. Okay, so you have to change into the comparative degree. So here I will write he laughed louder compared to others. Okay, he laughed louder compared to others. Likewise, you are supposed to do the rest of the questions. Now exercise number D. Fill in the blanks with the correct degree of the adjective. Okay, number one, today is the dash day of the year. Yeah, the adjective is given cold. So how am I supposed to identify in which degree I am supposed to convert this adjective? Okay, so here is the word the is given. So particularly the is used for only superlative. So by this I come to know that I have to change into the superlative. Okay, so the superlative form of cold is coldest. Yes. Okay, similarly you are supposed to answer the rest of the exercise. Okay students, bye.